And we bless you, because by your cross you have redeemed the world.